Well, there was not a cloud in the sky this morning for the 5th annual Manchester City Marathon, and people from all over the nation hit the pavement today, and thousands watched and cheered on the runners beginning at Veterans Park.
What a perfect day in the Queen City to be outdoors.
Oh, this is perfect weather for this time of year. Couldn't have asked for better.
Thousands lined the streets of Manchester for the 5th annual Manchester City Marathon and Half Marathon.
It's a great course. There are so many spectators out there cheering. Being from New Hampshire, it was really nice to hear everybody cheering my name.
Granite skater Heidi Westover was the first woman to cross the finish line for the half marathon at 1:09:03.
I've always wanted to do it, though, so like being from New Hampshire.
Also from New Hampshire, Patrick Moulton won the marathon with a time of 2:29:32.
I was really happy. I mean, I was really happy to get the win here. I'm from New Hampshire, so I live in Rhode Island right now, so this is like a local marathon.
The Pelham native says hearing his supporters cheer him on from the sidelines could only happen in his home state.
It's really special. Like, I felt really good. Like, it's probably the best I felt coming winning any marathon, and I've won a few marathons now, but just coming here and doing that was really special.
And other winners included Marion Grennan from Quebec, the woman's full marathon winner at 2:59:57, and Peter Nahum from Hopkinton winning the men's half marathon in 1:09:03.